Muhammad going to Rutgers. It's got to be pretty nice for you. What's this feeling like for you right now?
It's pretty awesome. I remember when he was a kid, and while I was playing at Rutgers, he's always saying how he wanted to go to Rutgers, and to see his dream come true is pretty awesome. I'm proud of him.
And I mean, obviously, you would have been happy wherever he went to school.
Of course.
But to have him pick your alma mater, does that mean anything special to you?
It definitely does, because we talk about him all the time. He's saying how he's gonna break my records and everything like that. And I really hope he does. I wouldn't want anybody else to have it but him. So.
And now to see him following your footsteps, through South Brunswick, win a couple state championships there, and now heading to Rutgers, what's that been like for you?
It's been awesome because, he's doing stuff I've never done. He's won two state championships, and, I haven't won one yet. So, I just hope he continues to do great in the classroom and on the field and even become a better person than he already is.